This morning in Living Healthy, safety is on the forefront of everyone's mind, especially when it comes to getting those prescriptions. So here to tell us how they are keeping the community healthy is White Cross Pharmacy's director, Bob Iaccobucci. Good morning, Bob.
Hi, good morning, Michaela. Thank you for having me.
Thanks for joining us to talk about a very important topic, something that's on a lot of people's minds. So first and foremost, how are you starting to cater to the local community? I'm sure you're doing things a bit differently nowadays.
Right. So as you know, pharmacy is an essential business. So we've been open since the pandemic started. Our primary goal here at the pharmacy is to create normalcy for our clients throughout Rhode Island and southeastern Massachusetts by continuing to deliver medications on a timely manner to make sure that they're not having to go out to the pharmacy to pick up their medications, or a family member is having to go out, just to give them something, a peace of mind that their prescriptions will be delivered and they can kind of focus their efforts on other avenues.
Certainly. So how does the delivery process work? You know, if there are some folks out there that are looking to get their prescriptions, they want to keep that social distance and make sure everyone's staying healthy, how do they go about it?
All right, so at our pharmacy, we're predominantly all delivery, which is a nice thing at this time. So not many folks are actually coming into the pharmacy. And even if you're not using what all the pharmacies now are offering some sort of delivery service, so you certainly want to look into that, that service. This is certainly not the time where you want to skip your medications because you can't get out to the pharmacy. The ER is not the place where you want to be if you stop your medication regimen. Okay. So that's really important that you look into your pharmacy for delivery. If you have any economic barriers, certainly look into your pharmacy owner that you may be dealing with to see if there's any sort of charge accounts or credit that you can get on. So that you can continue with your medications.
Yeah, and a lot of times, insurance will help with that and take away some of that cost. In terms of accepting insurance, do you accept just about all of them? I mean, how does it work?
Right. So our pharmacy, we're fortunate that we're in all the major Medicare Part D plans that are offered in the New England area, also Medicaid, Neighborhood Health, pretty much all the commercial plans as well. Mm-hmm. So that's really not a barrier here at our pharmacy.
Perfect. So how do we sign up if we want to maybe move some prescriptions to your pharmacy? Is there a process that we need to know prior to?
Right, so our pharmacy is a one-stop shop, so you certainly can visit our website, whitecrosspharmacy.com, to learn more about us. Our specialty here at the pharmacy is medication management and our packaging. Mm-hmm. So we will take all your prescriptions, put them together, put all your morning meds together, your afternoon, evening, and bedtime. Think of a med minder that you used to purchase at your local pharmacy, and we're doing all that work for you to give you a peace of mind that your medications can be taken at the right time, and you don't have to go out to the pharmacy to pick them up. They'll be delivered or shipped right up to you.
Well, you guys are certainly busy at work. Every so often we see someone pass behind you, busy back there. I noticed, too, they have the masks on, the gloves, taking certain precautions
right.
for your staff.
Exactly. As I mentioned, we're essential, so we're still here working. We've taken as many precautions as we can with our PPE. We do have a good amount of staff working remotely to mm-hmm. limit our social distancing and our store traffic here at the pharmacy. So we're doing our part to help flatten that curve.
Well, keep it up, Bob. I hope you guys continue to stay safe and healthy. Thank you so much. If you'd like more information from White Cross Pharmacy, go to roadshow.com.